So welcome back after a long weekend. We are back to Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. Thinking we should complete at least Nicholas Biddle before we get back to GTA 5. And after a few more live streams of GTA 5, we'll be back to the main story of Assassin's Creed 3 again. That being said, let's do Biddle.
Ah, it's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
Destroyed already.
You can't take much more of that. We need to keep the gunboats off until she reaches the vineyard pier.
Oh shit, she's in the way. Done. Else want to test today. It was the longest weekend and in an average mood today.
We need to protect the civilian ship! We need to protect the civilian ship!
I can see that, Mr. Fox. That was some aim. Very decent one. One more.
Captain,
oh,
destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things.
To our advantage, how?
Ships I can handle. Mines. I'll sail. Okay, Yeah, I think we're taking damage. For no fucking reason. What is up with that?
She should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard. Unless we want them to come back.
Dan.
They veered north. Not there, but an abandoned fort.
Well, we are not exactly equipped to deal with a fort right now. And the fort might not be so abandoned if they are going towards it instead of away from it.
Is there, Mr. Faulkner?
And it's too close to the vineyard.
And they're shelling us, man.
Nice driving, Captain.
Hit it! Well, I'm not so sure about that now. Get away. Thanks for the pep talk. Yep, they're in the way.
Nice driving, Captain! Get away from them!
And we're fucked. Oh shit! Done? Nice!
That fort won't be troubling anybody no more. Bloody English have gone too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.
I don't care about the optional objectives, we barely escaped with our lives. Can we upgrade it? We have this, we have this, we have this. Metal balls. Swivel guns. We need this. I would say we'd get this too, but nah. We get them as default in some missions. Like the Hatem mission in, say, the one we had to capture Benjamin Church in. We had to tear down its sails, but not damage the ship. That was weird. Anyway.
Trust her?
With my life, Captain.
Oh, hello! Name's Amanda. You must be the captain.
Now, what's all this about then?
You stride into my bar off the piss and looking for officers. Days later, I start hearing whispers the ghost of the North Seas stalks the Atlantic again. The Aquila has returned, and I need her help. Nicholas Biddle now sails for the Patriots, captaining the Randolph. But the man is raiding up and down the coast round Nantucket, claiming it's a loyalist post.
Where is he now?
Well, you got your answer, I guess.
Speak of the devil.
Head below deck, Mandy. It's safer there.
I want to see this myself.
This was the thing I loved in Black Flag. The crow's nest. How can only see shit. I can't.
The Randolph is attacking a merchant vessel not far from here.
Your orders.
We need to find out what Biddle intends, but we must hurry. What else do you know of Biddle?
All of a sudden, Congress has a brand new ship for him to captain. From British coxswain to captain of a colonial flagship, something doesn't add up.
I think this ship here...
Heavy gust, Captain! Hard counter!
...hasn't been updated.
That wind will push us hard up those rocks. Veer off!
Not on my watch. I can steer good in half sea. Unless I'm steering and doing combat at the same time.
There's a storm coming, Captain. Feels like a big one.
Out of the rocks, let full sail. We'll get the prompt for that. Now we get the prompt. Simple. We hail there at full speed.
Well done, sir. That could have been ugly.
Actually used to sweep men off the deck, clear off the deck. One more. Yeah, but closer to us than ever. It's a few hundred meters more. Hold on, merchant ship. We're coming. Don't know how we'll be able to assist you though. I mean,
the Randolph has turned sail. Do we chase him?
We cannot leave this merchant vessel to the mercy of the English.
Why is Biddle doing this? Nantucket is for the patriots.
The company.
Oh, really?
His true allegiance lies elsewhere.
That Poseidon himself doesn't want us to chase the land off.
Who are they?
Frigates!
More English by the cut of their jibs. Where's the Randolph? He's gone, sir. Cut and run. Left us to deal with this rabble. But this storm concerns me a great deal more. We have little choice. Aye, hand me shots in the way, sir. Then we must find shelter, or it won't be cannon fire that has us.
Ah, well, we are gonna fail that objective anyway. Let's just take out the ship before it takes us out.
Mr. Faulkner, we make for the vineyard.
The voice of reason.
I have never seen weather like that.
It's rare, but it happens. You did well. What's bothering me is Biddle's a patriot now. Why is he helping the British Navy like that? Old friends, maybe?
Well, how would you convince the Continental Congress the Navy needs more ships?
The rash of British raiding the coast is reason enough to address the gripe. Gunboats at the vineyard, now this.
Biddle aims to be the first admiral of the Colonial Navy and is making a case for the need.
That was some deft sailing, Captain. I was watching from the gun deck.
What were you doing on the gun deck? I told you to stay out of harm's way.
I'm fine, Bobby, not to worry. The people of Nantucket are surely grateful. And so am I. Glad you're back.
Did she just slap his ass? This was awkward.
Still have to do the homestead missions too. So yeah. Escorted back to America. She is in America, I guess. Kinda in the middle of the Trinidad Tobago Islands, I guess. Or Jamaica.
Our charge, Captain. The Belladonna, under Rodrigo Hortalis and Company. She appears Spanish for all intents and purposes, but rest assured she's a French vessel.
French are bringing in a boatload of powder and guns for old Georgie and his patriots. Some colonial boats were supposed to escort her up the coast, but they left her behind. She's been waiting ever since.
We will make sure Washington gets what he is expecting.
Where is le capitaine?
I am the captain.
You are late!
We came as quickly as the wind allowed.
Too slow!
What happened to your escort?
Le Randolph started with us, then departed without warning. Typique! This is why le lieutenant insisted I come aboard.
Yeah, better stop shouting.
We'll go when we're good and bloody ready.
What?
The Atlantic is a dangerous place for a lone shipper, especially one laden with such desirable stock. You must be glad to see us.
Boff, it is hot here. My lieutenant is not excited for the cold of the north.
Is this man being serious?
Keep a sharp eye, Mr. Faulkner. Anybody searching for the Belladonna could be upon us in an instant with this fog.
Aye, Captain. I've got a monkey's fist in me gut.
I'm worried about the fog.
English are on us, Captain!
The rocks!
The power of the French Navy is clear!
They picked the wrong ship to pirate!
Why in God's name are the English here in such force?
I do not know, but we must get the Belladonna out of this fog.
The Belladonna is taking fire!
Well, we are trying to help the best way we can. So shut up!
Ah, the power of the French Navy is clean!
Enjoy the coral, you bastard!
Oh, fuck! Where?
English frigates!
Another wreck for the deep!
Nope, we'll get... a big one. Swivel gun, reload it quickly.
We did not even need your extra stars, Mr. G.
That's the Belladonna and this. Oh shit, she's heading for us. Well, I'm trying. Ship isn't exactly...
Fire!
Exacto.
Why are there so many?
It does not matter. We fight.
Another wreck for... Aye. We're sitting ducks on the pond in this soup, and you can be sure there's more on the way.
But what can we do?
No, but pray they don't find us again.
Come one, come all! We're waiting for you!
Not only did we sink more ships than the Belladonna, we are going at it. I mean, she barely sunk four or five. Only because we allowed her to, and it was a courtesy.
Man of war!
This is another thing altogether. Belladonna is gone.
The Belladonna's main mast is down, Captain! We must stick close to her!
Yeah, well.
Bloody hell! Pummel that Leviathan!
No! We board her. I must know how the English knew about the Belladonna.
We take her a prize, men!
Bond her!
Chain shot.
Get you fool!
Ah!
Ah!
No!
That's some timing. Oh shit! If she bombards from there... Not exactly my problem, is it? We have to get close.
We must protect her!
Come on! Do it! Nothing seems to work, what the hell? The Belladonna will be destroyed like this. And it hit the Belladonna.
Side are you on? Protect her!
Yeah, well. Well, it was not my intention, was it?
Man of War!
Can we skip the cutscene, please?
Can't you? The Belladonna's main mast is...
Get the chain shot ready.
Down, Captain! We must stick close to her!
Do it. Do it, she's the closest right now.
No! You ordered it. I must know how the English knew about the Belladonna.
We take her a prize, men!
What, huh? Ain't you fool?
Contact them! Bring her close!
Two arms! Two arms!
Man the swivels! Cover from the quarter deck!
Secure the airline! Tie off the bow!
Hi-ya!
Is that Biddle?
How does the British command know about the Belladonna?
British command knows nothing of this.
Then how are you here?
We were led here by a patriot, Nicholas Biddle.
Who does Biddle work for?
Oh, I think you know.
Assassin.
Assassin.
What did the captain tell you?
Nicholas Biddle led them here. He said... The Randolph.
The Randolph?
Beat to quarters!
Belay that order!
He is putting us to his rudder. We cannot leave the Belladonna undefended.
But sir!
She is incapacitated and vulnerable. Let him go. We will see each other again soon.
The first time he has done a logical thing. In this sequence, at least.
Lint. Lint sees floating around. Or is it me flies? And this treason, yet this might be the final thing. I'm about ready to end this man's whole career.
You see the cat's fart, Captain! Anything, Captain?
Due north of here.
Seems like a great spot for an ambush. Check out the miniman. He could easily funnel us here.
The corner.
And the wind isn't on our side either. And there is a little fog on the side. This reminds me of that one mission where we have to steal the Portuguese flag of a ship and you know, just blend in with the ships and black flag.
The Randolph!
Was that a warning shot? The water in this game was good, but the one in Black Flag was just amazing. See it. It's right here in front of us.
Up to. Sheet anchor to windward, Captain. You can be sure he's got something up his sleeve.
Every time we have chased a ship, it has always ended us in an ambush. Why should we chase them?
It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
Yeah, well, get me the ground shot then. Within the given time, really. Do it! Every shot hits us. That's the random. You don't have to think that. And nice. Fuck you, Poseidon. Clear the wave and hammer her. again.
Where are you going? We must take the Randolph.
Yeah, well, I'm not going anywhere. The friend is taking it. Circling each other. Wait a second. We need to make a precise turn. Nope. What the fuck? Even my cooldown times are bigger than that. Mine is a fully upgraded ship. Now we are behind. Gives us an advantage. Tell me,
bring down our main mast.
Yeah!
Commander Fenway will reward me greatly for ridding him of you.
Tenacious! Smart! Kill you!
Your misplaced sense of justice is pathetic. You should have never set foot outside your little village.
Just a second. If you're gonna do that, I'm gonna do this. Bitch.
Tenacious!
Kill you!
Just a second again. Well, if this Spire gonna fight with a sword, I'm gonna pull out my own.
Your misplaced sense of justice is pathetic. You should have never set foot outside your little village.
Bitch! Who won?
Mr. Kenway will reward me greatly for ridding him of you. Come on, you savage!
Your reign over the colonial coast has come to an end.
Is that why you hunted me? Because you thought me an enemy to the cause? You're every bit the fool I was told.
You brought pain and suffering upon innocent people for nothing but personal gain.
Pain, suffering. I set them free, weeded out the dissenters, and empowered the patriots. So what if I was named admiral? The revolution needs one, and I was the best man for the job. The only man. Not for me. The Continental Navy would remain but a handful of rafts. For all your vision, you assassins are blind to the truth.
Enough.
Wait. Let the Randolph die with me. Don't take her as a prize. Please. Please. I want no quarter. Just to sink with my ship.
I can't believe you mean to leave the Randolph. She's a mighty vessel, Captain, and one of Biddle. You show him mercy in the face of...
No mercy for Templars.
I guess that's that, then. Tad overdramatic, if you ask me. Still, a waste of a formidable ship. How's about a cheer for the boys, then, eh?
Victory for the Akira! For her glory! Hip, hip!
Now you start with the shanty.